Well, this is my little harvest from today. Not too shabby. Parsley right there, some green onion, tomato, cucumbers. That one cucumber got, I didn't even know it was there. And some onions. And they're all going in the dehydrator because it's time for me to start making my seasoning. And yeah, we're getting ready for that storm to come in. It's, they said possibly 4 inches for us, so I went ahead and watered this morning. Went ahead and picked all this up. Yeah, this is just a short one.